course, right now, even though this is wild card day, this could be a preview of the finals. Mackenzie Briggs, West Palm Beach, Team USA Gold on the red. Jared Johnson, Team USA Gold on the blue. Both men are going to get to the top of that tower in 12 seconds. I would say to the rail in about 12, no more than 13 seconds. Jared Johnson on that red side, that blue side, gets to the tower 12, 13 seconds to the rail. Both men, 13 seconds to the rail. Now, they are Team USA Gold relay team members, but right now they are competitors. Both men get that donut roll over the top of the tower. Good technique. Firefighters, did you see what happened right there? When that donut roll got to their feet level, they hoisted it over, and the momentum of them pulling it up got it over the top of that tower. Jared off the tower in 33 seconds. Mackenzie in 34. Both men looking good. Four-stroke Kaiser for Jared Johnson. Four-stroke Kaiser for Mackenzie Briggs. Let me turn myself around. This is going to be a fast race. Mackenzie Briggs and Jared Johnson on that delineated course. Jared with just a few steps ahead of Mackenzie Briggs. Got to clean it up now. Good technique on both men. That's how you pick up that hose and go. Oh, baby. Jared Johnson gets close to the doors, hits the target. Mackenzie Briggs gets close to the doors, hits his target. Both men on rescue Randy. Who's going to have that better Randy? Jared Johnson looking to better that time of 116. Moving really strong here is Jared Johnson from Austin, Texas. Coming out of Austin, Texas. Jared Johnson pushing hard. Getting ready to cross that line is Jared Johnson at 118.52.